A Livingston County couple has been charged in connection with a pair of burglaries. Brian Eastman and Jeremy Eastman are both charged with burglary, petty larceny, and possession of stolen property. Investigators say on March 19th, they stole an ATV and dirt bike from a barn on Creek Road in Nunday. Then on April 19th, they're accused of stealing a mini bike from a garage on Massachusetts Street in Nunday. Both were arraigned and released.